With less than $1,000 invested in PhD components, two slides and a gripper, a classic example of simple automation is demonstrated. The two slides are assembled in an XY orientation, with the gripper acting as the material handling device. The material is presented by an overhead track and placed into the spindle for several machining stations. Upon completion, the part is removed and placed into a drop chute.